Okay, so this is the standard screen on YouTube. You know, you got your videos. If you want to look something up, find videos. So that's pretty well standard. And then you got your drop down here. But this is new. How did I find it? Okay, it's not going to appear this time. I'll see if I can find it. It's amazing what happens when you put the camera on something. So, YouTube. Try the drop down. That's not there. When I've been dropping this down, there's been a new YouTube editor beta, and it doesn't seem to be linked to YouTube. I'll see if I can find it. I've just cleared the cache, so maybe it was bugged. YouTube beta says just there. Videos. See, there's this new design here. You can't actually edit your video. So that would be the editing. All you can do is just change it to public or private. It says here, view on YouTube. Let's try and focus that. So it won't focus. So if I click on it, I've never seen this before. This is all new. Title and tags. Oh, I see. They could be building it at the moment. Never actually seen this before. Comments, analysis, details, settings. Can choose the classic or the better, the new one. I'll go to my main channel. This is 7th month of 2018. Switch account. Just go there, that one there. Whatever. Yeah, so this is the new one. Dashboard, video, videos. And one thing I see is that, say this video here, truck driving 15, you'll notice that it's above truck driving 17, so these aren't in order. 17, 15, truck driving, 14, 16, so it's not in order. And when I click on one, just clicking again, it shows the video in a different, in another screen. So there is, so I'll go to my channel. I don't know, I've been getting this and that. down here it says the Classic, Creator Studio Classic. So I can tell them why I want to go to Classic, or I can just skip it. And I can get the old channel set up. I haven't actually seen that yet before. Creator Studio. That's the old setup there, you know. You can get all your videos. See, this one's in order. See, seven Truck Driving 17, 16, 15, 14. This is all in order. This is the old setup, so I'll just, for historical, oh, now we're back to the better. This is the new one. But yeah, the thing about the new one is, I don't know what all that is. Missing features, playlists, live streaming, and they must be building it. So I'll go back to the Classic. Yeah, the main thing is the videos on the old, on the new screen, the new YouTube screen. I can't really edit them. So this is the new, this is the old one. If you look something up, cars, you know, that's the old layout there. How will I change to new? So that's the screen you come on. I think that's the old screen. So it seems to be the same, except if you want to edit a video. So when you edit a video now, you go to YouTube Studio Better, and I think by that they're saying new. And this is the new the new layout. It does say that it's YouTube Studio up there, up above. Yeah, and when I go to videos, it's, you know, Truck Driving 15 is up there, 17 is there, 16, 14, I'm just going by Truck Driving because, it's a series in 13, you see. So, you know, this must be the new one. So, yeah. Just seems a bit complicated. And as I say, when you want to watch one of your own videos, details, so this would be editing. I suppose I'll get used to it. There's your tags there. Missing features, end screen cards, translation, more. See what happens when I click that. It'll just be an in. Oh, okay, so that goes back to the old one. So this is me when I was young lad. We went on a holiday in New South Wales. So I had an idea of flying a kite with a fishing rod. I got Mum to attach the kite to a fishing rod, and I got it up to a fairly good height. Okay. Well, so that's on a different screen. So, yeah. Just changing over from one to another. The difference of the new work, the new website work, seems to be with editing videos. But as I say, it's when you want to edit your video, so YouTube Studio is this new type of thing in the videos. But it's not in order. I know that you can edit them now because I found the screen, and this is the old one. Go back to the old editing screen. Okay, well, I suppose it's for historical value now that I can find out how to edit and tag and comment on my videos. Thanks for watching. I'd just like to say that the old way you used to edit was you came into this videos area here and you just click on a video. Oh no, now hang on a minute, that's not right. This is sort of new. They had this in between the old way and the new way. They brought in this way that you would click on the video and you would click on this one down here, and that, oh, see, that brings you to the new, okay, tags, description, and title. Okay, over and out. Then from there, you can go further back in time, or go to the Creator Studio Classic. So, and then that's the old one. You probably remember. You choose your picture. There's your private and public and unlisted. Title, description, and tags, and then you would click this one to save your changes. And also there was translations. That's it there. And advanced settings. I don't know. I can't find any advanced settings on the new one, but I suppose it'll be there, or they won't be.